Yes, this looks like just a pretty overhead shot of the forests along Minnesota's North Shore. Take it in. But for forestry experts, this is a lot more than just something nice to look at. This video was taken by the Nature Conservancy. It's a nonprofit that's working on restoring these iconic North Woods. They began using a drone to help forestry work over the summer, treating the airborne camera like another staff member. The Conservancy manages more than 60,000 acres of land in Minnesota, and surveying that much land, all on foot, is a chore. That's where the drone comes in. It takes videos and still photos, 400 or 500 shots for every 20 acres. Each image file has embedded latitude and longitude information that allows software programs to overlay the images on maps, producing highly detailed visuals showing what's happening in the forest. The drone footage helps the Nature Conservancy locate places along rivers and streams in the forest where trees have died or been cut down. In forestry speak, these are called riparian gaps. Restoring these gaps is good for preventing erosion into the river, sequestering more carbon in the forest, and creating better wildlife habitat. Sometimes, workers will need to go in and plant tree seedlings. Other times, they'll need to go in and cut undesired brush from an area before planting more trees. It's impossible to tell what work needs to be done without surveying the land first. Having the drone footage ahead of time eliminates some of that guesswork. And while these forests may look lush from the bird's eye perspective, they're in trouble. A variety of factors, from deer browsing to climate change, are threatening these forests. A Nature Conservancy expert has estimated that hundreds of thousands of acres of North Shore forest land could use some help from humans,